There's an encounter that is underway in the Sopore area in Baramulla district of Jammu and Kashmir. 2 to 3 terrorists are believed to be trapped in an area, and internet services have been suspended as well to prevent rumors. What we're showing you are delayed visuals, not the actual ones on the ground. But what's the situation currently? Let's go across to my colleague Nazir, joining us live from the area. Nazir, what more do we know about this encounter?
Well, Sonal, late last night, security forces launched a joint operation, Army, Jammu and Kashmir Police and the CRPF, in a place, Arampura, Chankipura, in Sopore, area Baramulla district. Early in the morning, there was a contact between militants and the security forces. At least 2 militants are believed to be trapped inside a residential house. It is a built-up area. The place where militants were hiding is not even 500 meters away from the local police station. So security forces are saying they have tightened the cordon, firing was underway, and the law and order component has also been brought in to prevent any law and order situation. Internet services have been snapped in the area to prevent rumor mongering, which has become a protocol for the security agencies whenever there's an encounter. They cut the internet services in the particular area.
Yesterday, you reported about a similar encounter that had unfolded on NH1, National Highway 1, as well. Are the two related in any way, or is the police looking into whether there is a connection between the two?
No, that is a separate thing, and this is a separate thing where the entire area is still cordoned off in that Dhampur area near Jammu. Which looks like they were planning some attack in Jammu area. They had gone in a truck, and this is a different area where the two local militants are believed to be trapped inside a residential house, and the security force have launched operation and encounter is underway in Sopore area of North Kashmir. That is far away, like 300 kilometers away from that is this incident.
Nazir, very quickly before I let you go, how long has the encounter been on?
Well, late last night, the security force had launched this operation, and early in the morning today, they established their contact, and encounter is underway for last more than 2 hours.